My strongest impression is that it's still a massive crisis going on there. Having been there before and then going again to work on Syria, I've started to understand that everything's getting worse and worse. Nothing's improving. So it's quite a depressing situation to work on. It's particularly frustrating, I think, for us now, because we no longer have international staff inside Syria. So it's the impression that I get is all secondhand information from our national staff working inside. And what they're telling me and what they told me during the last few months was that it's a real disaster inside. They're living inside Syria. So as well as their job, they have, you know, the usual stresses of living inside Syria. They're worried about being under attack. They're worried about their families. They're worried about the patients. They're worried about what could happen next, with the concern that maybe, you know, one day MSF might leave, because we've pulled out international staff. So they need reassurance that we're there to stay. We're there to try and carry on working.